Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today is another video of the 1985 Maytag A382. Today I'm washing some white towels, and we're gonna go ahead and get things started. We're gonna go small, hot, cold, and we're going to run the 10 minute regular fabric cycle. It's right there. Now, I do apologize that I haven't uploaded in almost 2 weeks now, but that's because we've been sidetracked with holiday stuff. If you celebrate it, Merry Christmas, and if not, I hope you're enjoying at least the holiday season and the upcoming new year. So, without further ado, let's get things started here. And the detergent that we will be using is this Free and Clear Target brand. These are pods. We're gonna throw in two of them. Now this is not normally what I'd use, but it's I don't buy the detergent here, so that's what we have. Alright, I'm just gonna interject something real quick. I would like to apologize if at any point, like, during the spin cycle, either that one or the final spin, if the camera does tend to, like, shake or vibrate a lot, and that's just because, the floor that the washer is on is not the best floor, so, and the tripod is not the best, it's holding the camera perfectly still, so when the washer is spinning, it does tend to shake the floor quite a lot, and that in turn causes the camera to shake, so I would like to apologize for that in advance. thank you everyone for watching. That is the end of this load, and if you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see everyone in the next video. Bye.